We do have 5 first years, and that's a lot. Let me tell you, having worked with them, it's a lot. Lexi Gerson from Pennsylvania, right around Philadelphia, comes from a very, very strong high school program, very strong AAU program, and you can see that in her approach to the game, especially defensively. You can see that she's been well coached. She can really shoot the ball, and I want her to develop a little more of a shooter's mentality, but I think she can really help us in that area. She can light it up from the three-point line, but she also has good guard skills. Simone Egwu is a raw talent, good size inside, strong, but has a real nose for the ball. I think that she really can really step up in that area for us. She's highly intelligent. I think she came in here wanting to get a master's right away, so she's very intelligent, and she's proving to be that way on the court. Erin Thompson is another player that has good size, very, very good touch around the basket. She can also step out to about 15 feet and face the basket, but she's going to be another player that I think can help to stretch the defense a little bit. Talia McCall from the Atlanta area is a athletic 4-3 player. That's the way I'd characterize her right now. She's probably going to be in the 4 for us this year, and we'll try to help her with her guard skills and move her out to the 3 at some point. She could be a very good defensive player. She can score. I'd call her a scorer, not a shooter, but a scorer. And again, very athletic. And China Crosby is a point guard from New York City. Came in here with an agenda. She started off with her conditioning, running right with Monica Wright, and never stopped. That's hard to do, because Monica is a highly, highly trained individual. But China is a very, very well-conditioned athlete. She's learning our system. She can really penetrate and get to the basket. I think that she's really, really eager and excited about being here and trying to play that point guard position for us. But obviously, there's a sharp learning curve when you're going from high school to college, but she's extremely skilled and very athletic as well.